migran Indonesia. Aku punya cita-cita, punya sawah, punya mobil, jadi menteri atau bupati. Aku bangga Indonesia karena punya Pancasila. Apa daya, apa ada, sekarang pun aku tak bisa.
Selamat pagi.
Selamat pagi.
In behalf of the Filipino groups here, the United Filipinos in Hong Kong, Bayan Hong Kong, and the Filipino Migrant Workers Union, we are here to express our solidarity with the Indonesian migrant workers and the Indonesian people in expressing our disgust with the Indonesian president, who is now here in Hong Kong for an official working visit. So we should continue to protest this kind of government. We should call for social change in Indonesia. We should call for the improvement of the situation of the Indonesian migrant workers. We have to demand and fight for genuine land reform in Indonesia to end land grabbing from the poor peasants. We have to demand national industrialization in Indonesia that will create jobs for its people, so you don't have to leave your country. You can get your jobs at home. We have to demand respect for human rights in Indonesia. This is what we want. And SBY cannot give it to you. So you should also ask SBY to leave the presidency. Change the presidency. But changing the president is not enough. Okay? Changing the president will only change the face of the people in the government. We have to fight for social change. We have to fight the system itself. We have to change the system in Indonesia and make this system work for the poor people in Indonesia. And with that, the Filipino people and the international community is in solidarity with our Indonesian brothers and sisters to fight for social justice, for democracy, and freedom. Thank you very much.
Anti-imperialist people's movement are one, and together with the Indonesian people in their struggle for genuine democracy and justice and livelihood for the people of Indonesia. Indonesian women aged from 17, 18, and 19 years old are forced to leave the country in order to find a job. They cannot find a just living job in their own country. The Indonesian government is continuously promoting a labor export program that treats Indonesian women, Indonesian migrants, as commodities. And now, it is a shame that the president of Indonesia is in this hotel meeting those who do not even provide sustainable economic development to their own country. International solidarity!
Long live international solidarity!
Long live international solidarity!
Long live international solidarity!
Thank you.
Forever, solidarity, live my country, we win.
here.
Biaya untuk menginap di hotel itu berasal dari pajak kita, berasal dari keringat kita.
All right, my friends, we are here today to support you in your struggle with your government. And Indonesian migrant workers encounter so many problems and issues in their employment in Hong Kong.
Jadi kita datang ke sini untuk menyupport kawan-kawan buruh migran yang memang menghadapi berbagai banyak persoalan di Hong Kong.
All of you.
Saya sudah pakai jas. Saya sudah ke pintu depan dan saya ditolak masuk. Bacakan SMS dari Konjen. Saya dapat SMS dari Konjen. Surat cinta. Maaf, Pak Lut, tempat sudah sangat penuh, Anda ditolak.
Biar tahu bahwa kita juga mengadakan pengajian di sini ya.
Hidup rakyat!
Hidup!
Hidup BMI!
Hidup!
Ganyang SBY Budiono! SBY Budiono!
Buda Amerika!
SBY...
Al-Fatihah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Al-Fatihah. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdinas siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladzina an'amta 'alaihim, ghairil maghdubi 'alaihim waladdallin.
Amin.
Ya Allah, mudahkanlah urusan kami.
Amin.
Ya Allah,
mudahkanlah urusan kedua orang tua kami. Mudahkanlah urusan rakyat kami. Keluarkanlah kami dari penderitaan.
Amin ya Allah. Amin ya Allah. Amin ya Allah. Ya Rabbal Alamin.
Baik, terima kasih. Saya istighfar, silakan satu kali.
SBY Budiono.
Resi mati rakyat.
SBY Budiono.